Hey, what's going on, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to combat land the Blackfish in Arma 3. So, first of all, what you want to do is edit your controls. What this would do is enable you to manually lower and raise your vectoring so that you don't have to do it via the scroll wheel. You then want to select plane movements in the drop down. Find your flaps up and flaps down action. As you can see here, I'm using vectoring down as shift and mouse button 5, which is the button on the side of your mouse. However, you can remap it to whatever you want to. For vectoring up, I'm using mouse button 4, which is the other side mouse button. I'm also using mouse button 5 for increased thrust and mouse button 4 for decreased thrust. Again, you can remap it to whatever you want, this just works for me. When you first enter the Blackfish, you will need to select auto vectoring off. The engines will also be tilted slightly forward, so make sure you increase your vectoring before you turn on your engines, or your Blackfish will roll forward. Before taking off, I'd recommend having your throttle at around 50% so that the Blackfish will take off straight away when you want to take off, or else it will take a while for the engines to spool up if they are on 0%. As you take off, you gradually want to decrease your vectoring using the mouse button you mapped earlier, or else you will nosedive into the ground because the Blackfish is not going fast enough. Now you want to build up a bit of speed at around 1 km, increase the vectoring all the way up, then let go of the shift key and tilt your Blackfish left or right 90 degrees. Once it is around 90 degrees, hold the S key to pull back, and after a second, whilst you are still holding the S key, turn your Blackfish back level, or alternatively, you can flip it back in the opposite direction like I've done here, which will make you decrease altitude much faster and will bleed speed dramatically. You can then decrease speed to lower that altitude and land safely. Now, I know this sounds quite difficult, but after some practice it's quite simple. It took me a while to master the flight of the Blackfish, so don't give up if you can't do it. Anyways, I hope you guys found this tutorial helpful. Leave any questions or thoughts in the comments and I'll try to help you out. Feel free to like and subscribe. Other than that, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.